I made you something. Don't scream.
Shadow, my shadow, she followed me slow. She grows up behind me.
Thank you. Okay, take care.
Get the fuck away from my son! Stand the fuck back! Fuck off, I mean it!
Anything happen to you. Okay.
I know. I'm not here for that. Sorry.
Be more careful.
Thank you. I will. Thank you.
What is it? I asked. Nothing. I'm just watching you. It was last winter when you were chilled to the bone.
I just download a random recipe to my iPad and I try to make myself make it. And most of the time it totally turns out like shit, but you know, at least it's like my shit. I did it.
What's the purpose of this?
That's my turf. It makes me happy. It's good enough. I see your belly. You hurt my feelings.
Are we dead?
I don't feel dead.
The Prophet must have seen my envy.
Do you see how fucked up that is?
I would rather die for a purpose than live without any. Let's drink the rest of the sacrament!
It's already done.
Come out of the darkness, Marissa. And drink the liquid light!
No! Get off of me!
No, it's just diet soda! Just flat diet soda!
Hold still! You're wasting it!
I did right. Admit that you want to see those bastards fry. Come on! Try to be as tough as you act!
Of course I do! Of course I want revenge! I think about revenge all the time. It makes me want to maim them. Makes me want to hurt them more than they hurt me. I want to fuck them up. Is that what you want to hear me say? That I want to fuck them up? Because I want to fuck them up, ma'am. I want to fuck them up!
Get out.
Cliff, get the fuck out!
Leave. I should slit your fucking throat.
fucking throat and let you bleed like a pig. But that would make me like you. And if you so much as twitch, I will not hesitate to butcher you.
Does that answer your question?
Anxiety, trouble sleeping, difficulty concentrating, feeling overwhelmed, thoughts of suicide. Any of those apply?
Yeah.
Which?
All of the above.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Anything else?
Nice.
He would have been very proud of you, so proud.
I'm gonna go back.
How old are you? How old?
It's over!
I stopped them.
It's supposed to be over!
Who are you? Because I don't even know who you are.
Believe that being with him was what I was always meant to do. And that somewhere, there's some version of us that got it right.
And when you think you finally find a...
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna find a pool and a cocktail and have a really nice long vacation.
I'm a feminist.
You a lesbian?
You're smart, you'd be one too.
What, a lesbian?
No, a feminist.
Easy.
Like a hooker.
Look at me.
He loves me.
No. There's a difference. He just fucks you.
Thank you. Why you stood by me?
M'lady, was she nuts? Should I worry that I'm gonna be nuts too? To Mom. Carolina.
I was just wondering, would it be at all possible to get her some water? Please.
Sonification.
I'm going out.
Where?
Dancing.
You're not going anywhere.
Because there is nowhere for me to go, right?
I didn't say that.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Zach and Jenna have chosen to write their own vows. Before you share them, though, you, Jenna, agree to take this man.
No, wait! Because she was there. I never meant to fall in love with you. Is there a way? Is it possible that you could learn to forgive
me? It's a labor certification.
You know about immigration law.
Why is that?
Because everyone knows.
Claire.
That's it.
Yep. This is really nice.
Be on my way. Time I had last night.
Good, because I have a lot of work to do.
Get in.
Shit. It hasn't. If there's a deal happening, we want to be included in a meaningful way.
I understand.
I pay you this to go away. I think maybe you misunderstood me in our last meeting. Is this your...
I'm just gonna say this.
Well, I think we're done here.
Just take them. It's up to you. But then...
How did you get in here?
Look, you got back and I went overboard to try and...
Show me that you are better than me.
Yes.
They say you learn from your mistakes.
That's the thing.
You're a smart woman, Rachel. But you are making a huge mistake.
You're welcome. But if you really want to know the truth, no, I don't believe that you turned your life around. And I definitely don't believe that you love her.
Because you've convinced her that it's all going to be okay. And if you really do love her, you'll put a stop to this right now.
I'm saying if you really love her, you won't marry her.